Hey Pikmin fans, welcome back to Capita's Let's Play Pikmin 3 Deluxe. Day 9. And a couple of Olimar things in the middle. It's gonna be an exciting day of Pikmin. I think, perhaps. We've stumbled across the Twilight River, apparently. Yes. Okay. Let's do this thing. Brand new area. Never before seen. It's pretty. All right. Whoops, wrong button. So, the river's obviously going to be a pretty big deal for us. Early on, it looks like we've got a shortcut that we can't destroy without some boulders. Some bomb boulders. And then there's a handful of things here that get really tricky, if I remember correctly. You gotta jump onto moving lily pads, which is never the easiest thing to do. But we're okay. We're gonna do some infrastructure today, I'm sure, and see what happens. Oh, no. There's this thing again. And I just threw some Pikmin over the top. Fantastic.
You need to be over here.
Poor little guys are going after our... How am I gonna get over there? Yeah, I suppose I don't really have to, but I just effectively lost a few Pikmin. Yeah, stop doing the thing that you're doing. This is something I can't really do anything with right now. But soon. In the not too distant future. Yep, see, look at that. It's a pink onion. Pink Pikmin are the first of the new Pikmin. So, how do we get across, you ask? That's where this nonsense happens. So you've got a few seconds to throw some stuff over. It's like, it's ridiculous. Let me go get my guys real quick. Alright, and we'll take Alf, and, well, actually, we gotta throw somebody. Actually, we don't have to throw somebody, do we? Hold on. Let's see if she can make it across. Maybe not. I wanted to have someone on the other side ready to pick them up. But now that I'm thinking about it, you're gonna have to throw them across anyway. I don't know that you can walk across very easily. Ah, there you go. Maybe that'll be easier than I thought. Okay, hold on. Alright, so this is one of those situations where I think prudence is required. Hey, there you go. That's not bad. Just in case I accidentally killed a whole bunch of Pikmin. That's really well done. We do have to be a little careful not to let them do their own thing, because they'll try and do something crazy. Where are they gonna go? These guys. Ooh, bombs. Gotta be super careful with those guys. Looks like we're ready. Let's go see if we can save some Pinkmen. Okay, that's a problem. What happens if I do this? Where are these guys going exactly? Oh no, they're gonna jump on stuff all by themselves. Well, let's try not to leave them hanging, I suppose. That's a monster. Come on, run, 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 run. There you go, little guys. Yeah, if I can keep them away from them, we'll be alright. And then they're just gonna go back, which is a problem. How are there more of them over there? No, that didn't work. Oh, it's a fruit. Okay. So... Okay, we're all good there. Bridge is coming along. And I'm supposed to be... what, up here? Guy out. I mostly did that to get it out of my queue. I don't want to mess with it if I don't have to. And now we got this handy dandy little shortcut sort of thing. Not for a lot of stuff. Nope. All right. Let's go do this thing. Underwater. I was like, there's a fruit over there. How did I miss that? Really glad that's automatic. I would be in trouble. Am I going the right way? I think so, but who knows? Yeah, there's a lot of water-related death in here. Hey, look. More thingamajigs. That's pretty cool. Wait, lost one. I'll let him take that back. He should be okay. Seriously. It's like, well, I can just sit around here and look at it, or I can go pick it up. And then I'm gonna leave a guy here because they're just gonna come back. And it'll be annoying to come back and get them. But I think this will finish the bridge. And I'm hoping that the bridge leads to the Pinkman. Keep doing your thing. Is it done? It's not done? There's one piece left? How's that possible? There is one piece left. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. And I left him alone, so they naturally started picking Pikmin. Fantastic. Okay. So... for me to do. It's like, what are you gonna do? You're waiting. Am I even in the right area? I think so, but... That's different. Oh, yeah. It's under here. That's why I didn't see it before. Okay, and that's the last one. Jeez. Cheese and crackers. Let's see what's over here. Oh, this is where I jump onto the... Yeah, if I want to go... Yep, okay. Gotcha. Okay, here we go. We got a little time. I think we'll be okay. Maybe. Maybe not. Rock Pikmin for the win. Mm-hmm.
Nezuxu, Joey, Pikmin, Tondo Yuba, Tusukusu, Kinapeo, Tu, Pikmin, Tempure.
Excuse me. Alright, there's an imp. There's a. It's over here. Well, we don't have a lot of time, but I'm gonna send you and you. And then I'm gonna have this guy go over here and take care of this Pikmin. Daw. So we'll be back here a lot tomorrow. Where is he? Wasn't he just here? Oh, I got him. Okay. We're good. There should be a few Pikmin, a few winged Pikmin in the pink onion. There we go. So the winged Pikmin have a handful of benefits. Obviously, they can pull those little special roots out of the ground and all that. But being that they fly, they have a few unique things that they can do. They are... I want to say that they're not as good in like a general fight as the standard Pikmin, you know, even over the, like, the reds or whatever, but, as far as just generic exploration and getting around the map, I think you, it's really beneficial to have a handful of them at all times. But we'll see more of that here in a second, because now that we've got them, we can do some fun stuff. Dapper Blob. We have almost 300 red Pikmin. That's kind of impressive. Yes, it is. Yes, yes. I have a cat that has to be pampered every once in a while or else it gets whiny. Yeah, and now you're back on the ground. What do you want from me? Yeah, okay. Alright, day 10. We got our winged Pikmin. We built a bridge and explored quite a bit, but we didn't really get a whole lot to show for it, so Hopefully today we'll be able to remedy that. Start by expanding our pink group. There you go, look at that. So you notice that not all the roots require the same amount of winged Pikmin. Some of them have to come up with 3 or 4, and some of them only need 1. I'm curious to see what the fruit ones are. They can't go underwater, but they can go over water. So you don't really have to worry about them drowning. There is a possibility of them getting, like, eaten or something by a semi-aquatic animal, but they're relatively, you know, safe from that kind of stuff. So you don't have quite the arc that you do with the other Pikmin either. I really need to get up there, apparently. Which means I have to go around. Which is not the worst thing. Okay. Doesn't take much, does it? It's like this one, you can only have a maximum of 5 on. Some of these you can get 2 or 3 of them on. Maybe you can, yeah. Doesn't look like whenever you... So if you run through a puddle of nectar with the other kind of Pikmin, they will just naturally lap it up as they go by. But since your winged Pikmin are on the, you know, they're above the ground, they don't have that natural instinct to do that. And you can't just, you know, touch them whenever you're running by. You really gotta whistle for them. If you want them to come with you. Ah, see? That's a shortcut kind of thing. Notice how they just go right over the water. No concerns about accidentally dying. And they're relatively safe from the stuff that's on the bottom of the riverbed. Let's go do this stick thing. See what that does. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't take much to get him on the ground. Yay! Okay. So, let's do this. And you're like, what are you doing? Oh, wait. No, that's okay. Wing and Pikmin fly. That's an understatement. So, notably, it won't let you throw Pikmin whenever you're underwater. Because, you know, naturally, they're not right next to you. Right? But these guys are safe if you go underwater and they'll follow you around. Can't get up there yet. So that goes downstream. There's something over here. Let's check that out. That's an interesting sound. I guess I can't go that way. Alright, I need to break into a couple of teams here, I think. Well, I got time. Just gonna... How about we do this? Like that. And then she'll take her team across to here. And Alf will take his team over here. Try not to get hit by anything on the way. Sure, there's a fruit underneath here. Ta-da! Cool. Alright. There's some stuff over here, too, that I'm pretty sure I need Winged Pikmin for. I would feel more comfortable if I took out those water guys first. Let's see if I can draw them into a fight without... Actually, it sure looks like they want to do some water Pikmin stuff here. So let's not mess with that, shall we? Just in case. We can always come back. We're making good progress. Seriously, cat. Calm down. Let's all meet up at the onion again. Thank you. Oh good, they're coming back. See, this is the only kind of fruit that I would think that you would want them to come back for. The other kinds are just unnecessary. Careful about these guys, because they're going to take a route that you can't go a lot of times, because they can fly. They're going to go as quickly and efficiently as they can, and you're a land dweller. Well, I mean, you're a ground dweller, I should say. Okay. So, let's change out our groupings a little bit. 55 is a little heavy. These guys accidentally falling and killing themselves. But they make all these little noises that makes me think that something's going on. Anyway. It's a tree stump. This is the shortcut back. Yes. It would probably behoove me to I lost a freaking Pikmin out of that. Well, that's stupid. Alright, let's go fix this shortcut. Okay, they should be fine. Aces in aerial combat. Not as much for other kinds of combat. Fall off the edge. somewhat lacking in attack strength. But they're aces in aerial combat. So there you go. Peoples. So this is that shortcut that the pink, the flying Pikmin, winged Pikmin can deal with. While my yellows are breaking that down, I'll go pick up my pink guys. And I guess a handful of others. Yeah, I did lose one. Rats. Oh well. It happens. I think you only need 5 winged Pinkmen to hold up that gate. Not 100% sure, but I think it's fine. Plenty of time, everybody's happy. We've already got 4 fruits. We're going for another one, so we're in pretty decent shape. Looks like they got the thing knocked down. Well, almost everybody's a flower. We'll get that in here in a second. I want to do this first. 10, okay. Two per, huh? And then you close it up, and they're like, what? Easy peasy. Ooh, a 10. This guy. Not the biggest fan of this guy. He was from the first game. And he has a tendency to destroy everything. Burrowing Snagrit. Yeah, we're not gonna mess with that today. This guy. Just follow everybody home. There's 20 there. That should be all of them. Whoops, wrong thing. Yeah, we're okay. Alright, so we play our cards right. I mean, these will all be flowers whenever we get back tomorrow. And I don't think there's anything else that we can do right now. Other than, I mean, I can do this. Just because I'm curious, I'll have him go scout out. No! That was me. That was me being dumb. I thought I was being clever, but no. Just me being dumb. Like a regular day. No, I'm not going to be able to make it. I was going to try and scout out some other stuff, too. This whole area. I'm thinking that we're going to have to use... We're going to have to get on this side of the river again to get access to the shortcut. Because I'm pretty sure this is how we're supposed to go up here. But I'm not 100% sure, so... Oh, jeez. He's not gonna make it. Yeah. Still good progress. Three out of the five are new. some of these names. Searing acid shock. Portable sunset. That we lost the one. Well, we went from about 5 winged Pikmin to 90, so it was a pretty good day for them overall. I wonder what their equivalent of cavalry is. Hard to imagine them having horses. Okay. One more day, at least in this little session. It's raining. Which doesn't really do anything. But it's kind of neat. All right, let's go back here. I don't usually like to take a full squadron or full 100 right away, specifically because it's nice to have Pikmin in the ground for a while that will mature on their own. And you don't always need them. It's good to have an even split of your Pikmin, but you certainly don't need 100 for everything that you're going to be doing. Alright, I'm going to take care of this side first. Make sure that we know what we're getting into. Have to kill this guy. So the danger, I mean, we did pretty good right there. The danger with this guy is that he'll do that. He'll just peck him up and then he'll eat him. So if you don't keep right on top of him about it. And he does have his head is his weak spot, right? So being able to have guys on his head is what really makes or breaks your attack. So I'm gonna give you to these guys. Didn't even think that was there until it says lock on. Had no idea that was a thing, but apparently that's a thing. I think that's a way back. And that's obviously, a spacesuit upgrade for, I'm gonna guess, fire. Which is kind of nice. So they're gonna pick it up. Oh yeah, they're fine. Did leave a couple of stragglers, but that's okay. I'm gonna have him go back to the onion and pick everybody up. Nope. I hit the wrong button. Okay. So I can't jump over there. Okay. I can certainly jump over here. And I think I can throw Pikmin up here, maybe? Nope. Aw, man. See what we can do with these guys.
Come on.
Chef Kale, Boss Uva, Potishu, Cooking Mina, Rama, Potish Punta Taksea, We, Jose, Grun, Yugu, and.
It is handy, right? If only you could actually do something. Other than throwing things, if you had the ability to, you know, interact with the world in some way, shape, or form. And then you're like, well, now what? Well, you can't use... If you had water guys, you could use them. But I think we're going to go with flyers. Oh, we got to let these guys go past. Seriously? That was unnecessary. I think this will work. Like, 80% sure. So, they should be safe. I should be safe. He can go back to... here-ish. Okay, should be all right. How about you go meet up with this guy? There's also this thing over here, which you don't really care about. I did a lot less than I was expecting. See what's over here. Occurs to me I don't have any sort of... Yeah. I think we might have lost a couple in there, but I think we're okay overall. Scoring it. That's a shortcut. Alright, here we go. Oh, I need 8. No, that's not gonna work. Where's my... Let's go over here first. Let's see what's over. On the other side of this. Oh. Well, yeah, I need that. A bunch of doom right there. Another one of those things where... See, I don't even know that he's... I can't... I can't actually target him. Because he was in with the other guys. So frustrating. Frustrating. While we're waiting, let's go see what else is down here. Don't want to mess with that guy. He will kill us. Oh, there's nothing else over here. Okay, yeah, I guess that makes sense. That is kind of funny. Alright, they'll be fine. They're not doing anything. You need to go over here. Just gotta wait for my fairy types. My winged Pikmin. Which should be over here shortly. Don't know where. Maybe. I want to wait for this first. See, because he doesn't have any regular Pikmin, any ground Pikmin, he can just walk through. So the auto-pathing, I'm not actually doing anything right now. But the auto-pathing is doing that. Yeah, okay. So you're gonna go over here. You gonna do this. And that should be all of them. And then you are gonna go, let's see, where are those things? Over here. And then they'll end up coming back, so I might as well just hang out here for a minute. Actually, yeah. Look at those guys. Bridge is complete. Good? Good. Okay. I think I can do this. Maybe. To be yellows? Oh, that's disappointing. Well, okay. How about we do this then? You go over here. I'll take you. See, we don't have enough time. I'm pretty sure this is a boss fight, right? But I kind of want to get that, the fruit that's behind the stone wall up here. And in order to do that, I need to get a few more bombs. So, the one team, Brittany's team, is coming back with one bomb. And then, yeah, everybody's safe in the meantime. I don't know that I'll make it. But you never know. And I'm pretty sure the bombs, so even if I like just blow up half of the, you know, I use one or two bombs against a three bomb structure, I think it carries over. So you don't need to carry all the bombs again if you don't want to. Why would they do that? There was another one closer. I was incorrect, I guess. You might as well. Actually, let's do two things. One, I'm gonna drop him off because I want to try something out. She can go back here. Him, I want to do a little scouting with. I'm pretty sure this is just a walk up the road, so to speak. Hey, look, there's a thing over there. But it would be good to know if there's any, like, obvious traps or something like that on the way. Everybody's safe though, so we're okay. Nope. That's alright. We can get it next time. It is kind of funny how often Alf is the captain, basically, that it defaults to him as the leader. Insect condo. Blonde imposter. Yep. We lost 8 to me not being able to target properly. Drives me crazy. You were happy, Cash. When did you come? Alright. Day 12 is going to be a boss fight day, and probably a little bit of cleanup. But this is a good place to stop for now.